TikTok, Jake Auchincloss, next OTR, Sunday at 11. WCVB NewsCenter 5 at 6 starts right now.
Expect some changes for the rest of the weekend. Some showers at times. My timeline for St. Patrick's Day. Parade drops in South Boston. How the city balances celebration and safety. And breaking news on a deadly shooting and standoff. The violence in Pennsylvania that became a manhunt in New Jersey. First at 6, a live look over the city of Boston as it feels a lot more like spring out there. Some showers, though, they are on the way. Thanks for joining us. I'm Sean Chaibot. Jen is off tonight, so I'll send it right over to you. You're the man of the hour, David Williams. Everybody wants to know what it's going to be like tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow looks like a pretty nice day. We just have to get past some of the showers early on. But today, it was a beautiful day.